I'm sure we all know someone who's absolute crap with small talk. Maybe we are that person.
No. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a perfect conversationalist. Ready? Hi, miss. How's it going? I really like your boobs. I mean hair. I mean boobs! See? Easy.
Try coming at them guns blazing with an interesting observation.
My God, your eyes look very boobs. I mean pretty! I mean boobs!
I have better things to do than twiddle my thumbs in this dump.
God, she is such a mean teacher. I wish she would just... I was gonna say quit her job, but this works too.
Lovro the Assassin, one of the most dangerous men who's ever lived, makes a killing, no pun intended.
Yeah, but like, pun intended, right?
Having said that, she belongs here. She is, in fact, a perfect fit for this class.
I wholeheartedly disagree.
Rules are simple. Whomever kills our friend Mr. Karasuma first is the winner!
Jesus, what a slick way to get rid of Karasuma.
Head on!
Okay, damn, Daddy Karasuma! Yo, but what those knees do, though, am I right? I don't know what that means. I'm sorry.
Even if I wasn't a relic, you'd still be out of my reach.
Jesus, Karasuma let this guy live, but he murdered his self-esteem. Oh man, she's gonna try and seduce him. Who would've guessed?
It's as simple as that, huh?
Why is he considering it?
Didn't see that coming. Man, this is hot.
Yeah, who's the bitch now?
Who said it? Who the fuck just implied that Karasuma was a bitch?
Karasuma?
Oh my God, stop it. This better not work.
Oh, fine.
Karasuma! Don't let her kill you like that! Lives before wives, my guy!
I'm a little surprised you're into comic books, Karma.
It's actually not my thing. I really dig the director, though. It's his first genre film.
Of course Karma's a fucking film nerd. You know this guy's got a Fight Club poster hanging in his dorm.
No offense, Ritsu, but what are you doing in my phone?
Where else do you want her? She's a fucking app. Is Nagisa really not gonna sneak a Mach 20 Samoots right now? This is your moment, dude!
My tentacles can be used as earphones.
Yo, definitely don't stick his gross-ass tentacle in your ear, dude. What? Am I crazy? Is this guy not disgusting?
I don't know. I feel like the filmmaker copped out making the bad guy the brother.
God, Karma is such a bit- Oh my God! I finally get his name! What? Ninjas?
Good. Then you can kill him. Your brother.
Fucking what?
I come from the south side where they feel with the liquor. Drink this and let the body flicker. Water drips on your tongue like honey. Everybody in the sundress, in the sundress, and it's sunny out.